Oh crap. I thought I could escape. Oh crap. Oh crap! Oh, you could hear that curse? I was so worried about being hit. Oh, I hope I can dodge this. Nope. Wasn't even worth trying. Oh crap. Ow. That was a brutal fight. Oh, it wasn't even worth it. The points I got. I probably won't get Arkham City. I don't know. I'm just not a huge Batman fan. Everything makes you unfollow cursed. I actually prefer this method to Ultimate Ninja Storm 2 LG. I was not as big a fan of that one. But I can kind of see what you're saying, Chaotic. Like, multiplayer definitely would have been an interesting idea, like if they had included it. No, there goes my combo. It doesn't matter.
これが私のさらなる。
Oh, Kakashi, thank you. Finally someone else who agrees with me. The online in that was so brutal. Like, getting the required wins for the trophies, I rage so hard, and I rarely, rarely rage at fighting games. Well, go back to bed, Berserker. You were up late. Yeah, it's noon here, so it's a pretty fair time. Oh, but Kakashi, just people talking about Ultimate Ninja Storm 2, all I can think of are the online battles. How, like, everyone just, like, rapes their L2 and R2 buttons trying to substitute out of any combos, and then hitting you with, like, an ultimate jutsu. That's all that happened. And just Rasengan spam. That is crazy. Well, but White Knight Chronicles 1 had super crazy trophies as well. That took like 500 hours to get. I just could not invest that amount of time in it. Because then, over time as well, less and less people are going to be playing online. Well, then why are you doing it if you hate every moment of the spam? Yes, absolutely.